Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing another drawing challenge, but today I'm gonna be introducing my beautiful sister Nadine.
Woo! Hey guys.
So she has a channel. Go subscribe to her. MLS Nadine. I'm gonna put the link down below. Yeah, and go like her video. Subscribe to her. She's amazing. And today we are doing Christmas related drawings.
Yay!
So the first round we're gonna be doing Gingerbread Man.
Hey Gingerbread Man, yay!
Hey.
So let's start!
Yeah. Go!
Yeah, good luck! Okay, so I don't know where to start, honestly. And I am lost. I don't know what to do. Okay.
You should be nervous because I am an artist.
Oh yeah,
artist.
Such an artist. So we basically also have like a little picture of our gingerbread man like over here. So it almost helps us. So if we're looking here, it's like our iPads and stuff. They help us draw stuff.
Ooh, nice start. Okay. Gingerbread man's head.
I am so gonna win this challenge.
Oh yeah, say that in your
life. This looks nothing like a gingerbread man at all. Oh god. Okay, I guess I'll redo it. Yeah, that's terrible. I think he's gonna win. I'm not sure though. Okay, this kind of looks like a flower a little bit. And you guys get to vote down below who you think won each round.
We're not gonna be sad.
No. You're gonna be though.
No.
When you get defeated.
No.
Sure.
This is turning out amazing.
This is turning out like, I don't know, it isn't a gingerbread man at all. Yeah, I should probably make him a little bit bigger to add his cute bows and details, and this is not working out well. I think you actually might win. Oh no.
I told you I'm an artist.
No.
Oh my gosh, this is stupid.
It's better than yours.
No, his eyeball is different than that. Yeah. Like that.
Okay. That. This is going okay so far. Not the most amazing, but
yay, this is going pretty nice.
Okay, so I'm done with the base of my gingerbread man. This is how it looks so far. Doesn't look too bad. It kind of looks like a flower, but I'll add more details. And we don't have much time. We need to like finish as fast as possible. Of course, and his light details.
See mine.
We're not allowed to see each other's though, until the final.
And this picture is black and white. We're gonna color it.
Yep, we are.
I'm coloring it. I finished.
Oh god. I'm almost done. Not really.
What was Santa's hat color? I'm just gonna put red and green.
I honestly really don't know how this is gonna turn out. Like, I think it looks like really good so far. It kind of looks like the picture really well.
So oh my god!
You're not allowed to look at mine. So we're just gonna fill in a little bit of color and then.
Little shit. How she did that? I'm gonna raise one. I'm not gonna let her win this round.
Come on, do it faster.
Oh my gosh. How did you do that?
I told you I'm winning. Well, at least I trusted that I'm gonna win before, but I did not later, so. This shall be interesting and very, very weird. Like, very weird. So I'm not gonna get into details as much, so I'm just like gonna color like the A Gingerbread Man's features and stuff. So yeah, I am almost done.
I'm gonna color his body.
I'll go with this color, and I think I'm gonna use it for the frosting on the gingerbread man's hands and feet.
I'm gonna use the brown color for his face.
It already feels super Christmassy, and Christmas is literally right around the corner. I'm so excited.
And this is the first time she's on my channel.
Yep. And also, make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you want me in more of his videos. So
if this gets to 20 likes, me and Nadine gonna be doing hard challenge drawings. Yes. Maybe not Christmas, maybe New Year drawings.
Okay, I am done. I'm just gonna color the bow a little bit. Come on, are you done? I am done.
I'm almost done. See where, how it
goes. I'm done. And I'm so happy with the results. So they get to see it before you. So this is how it looks like. I love it. So
show them the drawings and your drawing.
So this is how the drawing normally looks like. This is what it looks like normally. And this is it compared to my drawing. So I think it is kind of identical. I think it's perfect. So you guys get to vote down below. Now show them your drawing. Come on, you done already?
I finished.
And he is done. So this is, come on. So this is the regular drawing once again. And this is the drawing compared to his drawing. No, I think I won this round.
Yeah.
I love my drawing. So, second drawing is gonna be a, this.
No. Where's Santa Claus? No, a reindeer.
What? Okay, I guess it's a reindeer right now.
It's 7 minutes already?
Come on, we need to draw it like faster than normal. We have 3 minutes to complete this.
Oh
my, this is gonna be difficult. Why did you choose the most difficult one?
Because I know how to draw it. I draw it before.
Yeah.
I drew it before.
And this. Bloop, bloop. Yeah, this is gonna take us a while.
And subscribe. I have another channel.
Boop, 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 boop.
So I'm also gonna link it in the description box. Gosh, this is terrible.
Mine is going amazing.
How the heck are you doing this?
See, maybe you shouldn't have picked the reindeer because I am so winning.
No.
This is going great, actually. So I'm quite excited. Sure, let's see how that ends up for you. Okay, so I think I placed his leg in the wrong place, but I'll fix it.
Oh no.
Okay, I'm almost like to the part of his body and his head. Oh, his cute little tail is still fuzzy and cute. And if you see us doing this all the time, it's because our iPad is turning off, so it sucks.
Oh my gosh, this is terrible. Why did I pick the reindeer?
Oh my gosh, I'm so done. You are still there. Haha, I'm in his head. And his ear isn't quite amazing, but it's fine.
I guess I'm.
I'm doing his antlers.
I'm in his ear.
I love his antlers, so cute. I'm done with the antlers and ears now.
Comment down below, you believe in Santa?
I do.
I do.
Sure. Okay.
No, I forgot. No.
Oh my gosh, this reindeer is so adorable. I'm loving it.
Whoa! I didn't know it would come like that.
This is so cute. Actually, it doesn't look too bad. This leg looks a little small, so I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger. There, just like that. This may not look like your normal reindeer, but it sure is cute. I am done with my reindeer. I'm not gonna color mine, I think it's cute. I'm just gonna add like his nose.
Whoa, this is so cool.
That's it, and I am done. So, you done already? Okay, so this is my drawing. I just colored his nose because I didn't want to go too extra. And this is my drawing compared to the actual drawing. So I think it's pretty cute, not gonna lie.
I'm gonna color his nose red.
Yeah, I like it. Thumbs up. So, come on, you done already?
Yeah.
Because I am so excited.
Show them the drawing again.
I saw it. Okay.
This is my drawing. It's
compared
nice.
Compared to this drawing. Wait. So, I don't know. I feel like we both won this round, but you can comment down below again.
Yeah.
Yay!